यस मैम, इन लास्ट प्रैक्टिकल ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट प्रैक्टिकल नंबर वन एंड प्रैक्टिकल नंबर टू. व्हाट इज द प्रैक्टिकल नंबर वन एंड प्रैक्टिकल नंबर टू? एनीवन रिमेंबर? इन प्रैक्टिकल नंबर वन व्हाट वी हैव सीन ऑलरेडी डिस्कस इन लास्ट प्रैक्टिकल ऑल्सो. सो टेल मी. So already seen in practical number one, that is the design and simulate code converters. In that, two types of code conversions are over. First one is a binary to gray code conversion, okay? And second one is gray to binary code conversion. In binary code conversion, what we have seen, see one example, suppose 1101, how to convert this code, binary code, to gray code convergence. Okay, so in theoretical concept, there are four steps, means keep MSB bit as it is. Then second step, what is the second step? Add first MSB bit with second MSB bit, continues this procedure up to LSB bit. Suppose if carry generates, then ignore it and finally calculate the answer. This theoretical concept match with practical also in last practical. Okay, so this binary to gray code conversion and gray to binary code conversion over in last practical, this is practical number one. Okay, so you write down this practical number one in your notebook, make one PDF and send in a Google form link. Okay, in last, in today's practical, I will share the one link for uploading your experiment, experiment number one, experiment number two, and experiment number three. Okay, so experiment number one and experiment number two already over. Experiment number one is to design and simulate code converters, means binary to gray and gray to binary code conversion. Okay, and in experiment number two, that is the adder. Okay, so in adder, what we have seen in last practical, what we have seen? Please tell me anyone. What we have seen in a practical number two? Tell me. In practical number one, what we have seen? Binary to gray code conversion and gray to binary code conversion. Okay. So in your lab book, what we have write down? First one AM, then objective, then theory. You can write your own words. Okay, this is the theory for practical number one. Next, logic diagram. Okay, how to convert practically binary to gray code conversion. Okay, next, gray to binary code converter theory is there. Then also here is a gray to binary code conversion block diagram or circuit diagram is there. Also truth table is here. You write down all these things in your notebook. That is the practical number one. Okay. Also, you can write down procedure. Okay, here is the virtual lab use. Okay, so write down virtual lab procedure, how to go for this practical. Next, result, and last one is a conclusion. Okay, so all these things write down in your notebook, make one PDF and send in a Google form link. Okay, so next practical, that is the experiment number two, already over in a last lecture or last practical, that is the adder. Okay, so adder, in a implementation of arithmetic circuits, in adder there are two types of adders. Which one?
Half adder and full adder.
Good, half adder and full adder. In half adder, how many inputs and how many outputs are there?
Two
inputs and two outputs are there. Okay, in a half adder, this is the circuit diagram for half adder. Then full adder, how many inputs are there in a full adder?
Three input and two output.
Good. So already this part over in last lecture, I will share this PDF, this word file with you on a WhatsApp group. You can write down these two experiment in a notebook, make one PDF and send on a Google form. Okay, any doubt regarding these first two practicals?
No ma'am.
So today
I'm theory pan lechna teji.
Yes, but in your own words. Okay,
okay ma'am.
Copy paste karu naka je tumhala tumcha language madhe samajte te write down kara. Okay, next experiment number 3. Everyone see the screen? Experiment number 3, yes or no?
No ma'am.
No ma'am.
No ma'am. No ma'am.
Now?
Yes.
Yes.
So today's practical, that is experiment number 3, that is the implementation of arithmetic circuit in that two arithmetic circuits means adder and subtractor. Adder part is already over in our last practical. Now today's practical we will see the subtractor. Okay, so what is the use of this subtractor in adder? Make addition between two numbers. Okay, what about subtractor? In a subtractor there are two types. Okay, half subtractor and full subtractor. Okay, in a half subtractor there are two inputs and two outputs, similar with half adder. Okay, but there is a one difference. What is the difference? In a output, in adder what happens, sum and carry is the output terms, but here in a subtractor difference and borrow, okay, present here. So in half subtractor is a combinational circuit and which is used to perform subtraction of two bits in a half subtractor. You can consider full subtractor, then that condition used to perform subtraction of three bits. Okay, so change is there, only one change is there, that is the input change. Okay, in a half subtractor two input is present, in a full subtractor three input is present. Okay, everyone understand this difference?
Yes ma'am.
So you can write up, you can write down AM theory. Theory in your own words, write down. Only common part is a logic symbol, then truth table and a circuit diagram. Okay, these three terms as a common but theoretical concept in your own words. Okay, next is a full subtractor. In a full subtractor what happened? There are three inputs are there and two outputs. Okay, which two outputs? Difference and borrow. Okay, so this is your input terms and depending on these input terms output is here. Okay, this is a all theoretical concept. Okay, so we can check on your practical, that is the virtual lab practical. So here is the all three experiments are there. I will share this all three experiment your WhatsApp group. You can write down this all three experiment, make one PDF and send with your Google form link. Okay, any doubt regarding your write up work? Yes or no?
No ma'am.
No ma'am.
Okay, we'll move to the third practical, that is your subtractor practical. Okay, so I will share link here. Everyone see virtual lab link?
Yes ma'am.
So you can select the electronics and communication lab in that hybrid electronics lab. Okay, you can go to virtual lab COEP, then click on hybrid electronics lab and then click on list of experiment. Okay, so you see this list of your screen, that is the AM, then pretest, then theory, then simulator, then procedure, then audio video, post test, then download the related material for arithmetic circuit. Okay, first click on AM button, then what happened? Here is the AM. Okay, what is your AM? Experiment AM, implementation of arithmetic circuit. In arithmetic circuit, what is the prerequisites here available or required? Knowledge of number system. What is the number system? Or which are the different types of number system? Anyone idea regarding number system? please tell me. There are four different types of number system: binary number system, octal number system, hexadecimal number system, and
decimal
number system. Okay, based of this you can implement your arithmetic circuit, because in arithmetic circuit what happened, addition subtraction is there, and in number system also present the addition and subtraction with the help of binary number system. Okay, in binary number system only two digits are required. Which one, which digits are required in a binary number system?
0 and 1.
All these 0 and 1 depends on your digital technique subject. Okay, that is the DT subject. Okay, next one, NI lab view tool. Okay, NI lab view tool or virtual lab tool. Okay, any one of these. Next one is the objective of this experiment. What is the objectives? To understand the arithmetic and logical operation and to understand architecture of ALU. Why here mention ALU? Because everything in addition subtraction present in ALU circuit. And where is present ALU circuit in your computer?
CPU.
CPU, good. तर ही जी तुमची addition subtraction ची जी काही procedure होती थी ALU मध्ये होती, म्हणजे तुमच्या CPU मध्ये होती, आणि त्याचा जी modification आहे त्याच्या through तुम्हाला practical result भेटतात. Okay, theoretical concept is a different and practical concept is a different. Okay, so in a practical simulation means your theoretical concept match with your practical concept. So here is a theory is a present. So here already adder part is over, means binary adder, half adder, full adder. Okay, only remaining part is a subtractor. Okay, in subtractor already discussed, in a binary subtractor there are also two types. Which two types? Half subtractor and full subtractor. Here one example is a shows 1000111 minus 1010000, 3 times 0. Okay, you observe here. So what is the 0 minus 0? Result is
0.
1 minus 0, result is 1. Next 1 minus 0, result is 1. Then 0 minus 0, result is 0. But 0 minus 1, in that case result is 1 with borrow 0. Next 0 minus 0, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. Next with borrow 1. 1 minus 1, 0 with borrow 1. Next 1 minus 0, result is 0. Suppose in your example, first indicate bit as a 0 0, in digital circuit 0 indicate as a minus sign. Okay, 0 indicate as a minus sign. Here number is a 70. Okay, and next number is a 80. Here 0 is a present, means minus 70 minus 80. So in result what happened? Result is a, also here is a 0, first bit is a 0, so minus 150. Okay, tumhi normally ji subtraction karta minus minus asel tar result madhe kay gheta, suppose minus 1 minus 2 he jar asel tar result kay gheta tumhi tacha,
minus 3.
Minus 3, same here 0 0, next minus 150 result is there. Suppose here mentioned in example 1 1, here is a mention 1 1. Wait, here is a mention 1 1. In that case what happened? Here is a plus 70 and also here plus 80. Number is same. Okay, only changing sign. So only change in adder and subtraction is a bit, 0 and 1 bit. Suppose your result present first bit as a 0, then indicate result as a minus. Suppose in your result indicate first bit as a 1, then result is your positive result. Okay, suppose 0, then negative result. Everyone understand these things?
Yes ma'am.
Yes ma'am.
Okay, this is your theoretical concept. Okay, So how to check in a virtual lab also, okay? So click on simulator button. Here left side simulator button is there. Click on this tab. Then here mention design and implementation of various arithmetic circuits. Then click on this, click here for simulator, click here, then click OK button. Next, here is a half adder. Half adder already discussed in last practical. Now subtractor, okay? Click on this subtractor button. Check, this is a half subtractor. Here is a two inputs and two output present. So which thing is a check? Which output is check? 1 0. Suppose click on first or button, then here input as a 1, next input as a 0. So what is the result for this input?
0 1.
Here check 1 0 with borrow 0 and output is a 1. 1 minus 0. What is the result? Output is 1 with borrow 0. Observe third input. So check practically also. Click on run button. Here is a result. Borrow 0 and output is a 1. Everyone see this result? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. This is a, your half adder. Okay. Next check full subtractor. First clear this input. Then click on full subtractor button. Now check. Three input is there. Input A, input B and input C. Okay. And here is two output. That is, one is a borrow and next one is a output button or a difference button. Okay. Output replaced by here difference tab. Okay. So you check fourth. Okay. Fourth input. That is the A 0 as it is. Then next B 1 and next C 1. So what is your result? Final result? 0, 1, 1. So what is the borrow and what is the output? In that case, borrow 1 and output is a 0. This is your theoretical concept. Also check on your practical, that is the virtual lab. Click on run button, then see here output. That is the borrow 1 and output is a 0. Everyone got these things? And this all procedure called as a ALU, arithmetic logic unit. Okay. Everyone got these things?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Any doubt regarding half adder, half subtractor, full subtractor, or first practical, that is the binary to gray and gray to binary conversion. Okay. Your three experiments are over. Any doubt regarding these three experiments? You tell me, I will explain again. If no, then I will share one link for WhatsApp group, write down write-ups and send to Google link. Okay, I will share also write-ups on WhatsApp group, okay? Any doubt? If no, then go to this link, that is the coep.vlab.ac.in. Click on this link, select hybrid electronic circuit, okay? Hybrid electronics lab, and click on list of experiment. Then in that you practice on the code converters, that is your code converters, binary to gray, gray to binary. Click on simulator button, click here for simulator. Here binary to gray and gray to binary conversions are there. You practice on binary to gray, also gray to binary conversion. Also next experiment, what is the next experiment? That is the ALU, okay? Various arithmetic circuit. In that you click on simulator button, click here for simulator. Then you practice on the adder as well as subtractor, okay? So everyone practice on this virtual lab. If any doubt, then tell me. If no, then I will stop here. Any doubt regarding this? Three practicals are over. Any doubt?
No, ma'am.
Okay.